deposition coming this week in the case against Casey Anthony. Thursday morning, the man who discovered Kaylee Anthony's remains is scheduled to be questioned under oath by prosecutors and Casey's defense. Roy Kronk believes he saw a bag containing Kaylee's remains back in August of last year, but deputies responding to the scene dismissed his suspicions. Kronk went back and found the remains himself December 11th of last year.